So I got into powerlifting because I had been a member of the Oregon track and field team for 4 years, and my time on that team was up, and I felt like there was a lot more to explore on my strength journey. So I transitioned my focus to focus on lifting heavy weights instead to see how far I could push myself in something new. Powerlifting is something that's solely for myself. I like to see how much I can push myself to be better and be the best version of myself in the gym. I just finished up my first powerlifting competition over this past weekend where I won in my weight class in the junior and the open division. I had a nice deadlift in the meet of 600 pounds, and the Oregon state record in my age and weight class is 639 pounds. So I entered a deadlift only competition that will be at the end of May. So hopefully go there and try to break the state record.